What's up, y'all? What's up? What's up, everyone? What's up? Appreciate everyone coming through. Appreciate everyone lurking. Hope you guys are doing good. Thanks for joining me. Quentin.
A.K.A. Hannibal King.
If you guys want to...
Oh, man.
Not bad, y'all. Dropped the remote. But again, appreciate everyone coming through. Thank you, guys. I'm currently playing Aliens Fireteam Elite. Appreciate everyone lurking, following. If you happen to be watching on YouTube, you know, I appreciate you. You can throw up a like, throw up a comment. If you guys are liking the music you guys hear featured in the stream, please go check out my good friend Cody's SoundCloud. His link is posted up in chat. If you guys want to go watch playthroughs of this game along with various others, link is also posted up in chat. Currently playing Aliens Fireteam Elite. Shout out to Code Iron Studios. Shout out to everyone that's worked on the game, that's working on the game, still working on the game. Currently playing Aliens Fireteam Elite on my PC. Game is available for all the current consoles, Xbox, PS4. It's also on Game Pass if you guys have that too. Currently, Aliens Fireteam Elite is on Season 4. They just introduced crossplay and they just introduced their DLC expansion to the game. So, yep. Again, if you guys want to go watch playthroughs, you know, whether good or bad of this game along with various others, have them all uploaded on YouTube. Or again, if you happen to already be watching the highlight on YouTube, you know, I appreciate you. You can throw up a like, throw up a comment, and you know, I hope you're doing great. You know, I hope you're taking care of whatever you guys need to take care of, and yeah, just hope you're doing good. You know, seeing some shows, seeing some movies. You guys already know, because I'm super behind on everything. But again, hope you guys are all doing good. Let me just get this. I don't remember which level is.
Honaker is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.
Screw it. I'm trying to get that, screw it. I'm trying to get that, daily done. Again, appreciate everyone coming through. Appreciate everyone, you know, chatting. No, I don't have so much chatting going on in the chat, but, you know, appreciate everyone, you know, having to come through. Hope you guys are doing great. I see you over there. Oh, man.
Honaker, you out there? Staff Sergeant Herrera, Colonial Marines.
All right, I got the fan on. Okay, all right, we good. Oh, wait, hold up.
He's in a radio dead zone. Patch into the local network.
Oh, I'm tripping. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm tripping. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Oh, I need to, did I? Oh yeah, I did push it up. Why didn't jump at me like that?
Yeah, a lot clearer. Listen, to get to me, you'll have to go through the network security room.
Tyler?
I deck. The override's in network security up in the ops center.
Oh shit. Oh my god.
Did you hear explosions just now?
Wasn't nothing we can't handle, Doc. Just stay frosty.
Grabbing ammo.
Grabbing ammo.
They want to hold up over here. Oh my goodness. Oh my. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Rearming.
Oh shit. Yeah. My bad. My bad. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Oh. Fuck. When you have too many remotes. Seriously, whoops.
Oh, I'm glad you're here. I can see you on my monitors now. Wait, xenomorphs, heading to you.
Let us handle it.
Xenos coming. Why didn't he show up on my...
Left side, watch the ceiling.
Oh shit, of course I get hit right by this bitter, right? Oh shit.
Very differently.
Oh shit.
Have you seen a gray striped xenomorph?
We're just playing on standard. Why are they coming? No.
Have you been down to the surface? Did you make any arrests?
We can't discuss operations on an open channel, Doc.
Right. Yeah, of course.
Shit was coming. Oh, fuck, that's
a lot of old acid damage.
They've been trying to get at me. They rigged the pipes.
State of the badass art.
freeze everything.
Well, they still died of bullets, Doc. Marines, cut the door.
Breathing.
I think it's breathing jammed.
Breathing out into the mic.
Working Joe's. Oh, ain't those Sikhs and robots?
Yeah, well, Sikhs and used to own Katanga.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Dinos, front and back, circle up!
Oh, fuck.
I got you.
Wait, why are you healing me? Whoa.
So, the halls between you and me are 120 below zero.
Fuck.
So.
How many fucking prowlers is it?
To reach me, it broke the valve. Tossed the wheel in a side room. Sorry.
Prowler.
Yeah, that's it. Just attach it to the valve in the pump room.
Aid kit's here. Rearming. That's enough. Aid kit here.
Rearming.
Watch your ass.
Grabbing ammo.
It's already getting red hot in there. Move fast, fire team.
Ambush.
Get hot.
sorry. Again, it's just there's one Xeno that I keep seeing it. I think maybe I'm just, I don't know. I haven't slept. You'll have to unseal the doors to the server core.
Swarm, get to cover. Eyes up.
Eyes up. Get destroyed.
Me followed me, and they made it in the lab on LV-895.
Again, appreciate everyone coming through. Appreciate everyone lurking. I'm like doing 50 million things at once. I appreciate you guys. I hope you guys are doing good.
The one that came out,
I'm gonna get some ammo.
Her name was Monica.
I'm like, did anyone join the Discord? Nope, no one joined my Discord.
Rearming.
I knew it was there. I knew that thing was coming. I knew that thing was coming, man. Alright, final fight. Again, appreciate everyone coming through. Appreciate everyone lurking.
Sentry deployed.
The room I'm in?
Grabbing ammo.
It's only supposed to be opened by company admins. Unlocking takes a couple minutes. Xenos will be drawn by the noise. Vibration, whatever, they'll come. Be ready.
Sentry deployed.
Mine's up. Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
Locks are dropping. I hope you can.
Hey,
good luck.
Check this.
They're coming.
Like it's nothing.
Oh, God. Finally.
Rearming.
My board's clear. Collect our man.
So, you have a ship or something? I mean, I don't have a spacesuit.